Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. As you saw already, I went school supply shopping. Not just school supplies, but just things I'm gonna need because I am going to college this year, so shopping for school is very different. It just changes after high school. Like, shopping for high school and middle school is not the same as shopping for high school. It is a completely different story. Did I just say high school again? I don't even know what I just said, but it's different than shopping for college. You just need things to live there. Like, you, not only are you shopping for stuff like to just do school, you're shopping for stuff to like live somewhere else that isn't home. So I got some things at Target yesterday, obviously. That's why I'm filming this video. I have my bag right here. This obviously isn't like everything that I'm bringing to college. Like, I obviously have other stuff. I'm just showing you what I bought there. Okay, so the first thing I got is this 5-star notebook. I think it's like a 2-subject one. I don't know. There's some paper in it, and there's like folders and like ruler. I don't know. I've never really seen a notebook like this before. I was trying to find a 3-subject one because I am majoring in math, so I know that I'm going to need things to like write on. I just don't know like how it's gonna work, like what my teachers are gonna need or like want us to have. I just kind of have to guess, but I know for sure that like when I do math problems, I'm going to need paper to write on, so that's why I got a notebook. And then I just got a few folders because, again, I don't know like what my teachers are gonna want us to have. So I just got a black one, a purple one, and a white one. And then worst case scenario, I need to buy someone else, figure it out there, but I just got a few things like to start off, you know. Then I just got some mechanical pencils and these Pilot pens. They actually didn't have the exact ones that I wanted. They're like the gel. They're out of them, which I understand because they're the best pens in the world in my opinion, but these were like the closest thing that I found to them, and it says refillable. I don't know how that works, but yeah. I also got some scissors because I accidentally sent my scissors to someone else's house across the country. I was putting their box together and I needed scissors for like the tape or whatever, and I accidentally put my scissors in their box. So I needed a new pair of scissors. I was trying to find purple ones because the ones that I had were purple, and I'm like kind of sentimental about myself. But it's okay. I got like it's turquoise. I also got a couple plastic bowls because I love to make soup, and it's like dry soup in boxes, so you just have to like add water and microwave it. So you know, I'm gonna need someone to eat the soup in, so just got some plastic bowls for that. And then there's just gum sitting in here because, you know, gum helps when I like study. I like chew gum, and then when I take the exam or whatever, I chew the same flavor and it helps me do better. So it's like my little secret. Not just mine, everyone knows that really. But I also got a mini stapler. I got a blue one because my nickname was Blue in high school, so when I saw the colors, I was just like, bug it, blue. And I don't know, I always tend to find myself needing to staple something. Again, I have no idea like how much paper, like worksheets, if things are gonna be online. I have no idea how things are gonna work in college, so I'm kind of just trying to estimate. If I need a stapler at some point, right here, you know, it comes with 1,000 staples. So yeah, I also got some chapstick, which as you can see, this actually I already opened. It's the Carmex Daily Care Moisturizing Lip Balm. It has SPF in it, which I love, but it comes with 1 fresh cherry, 2 strawberry, and 1 wintergreen. Wintergreen is definitely my favorite. I'm actually wearing it right now, but I do like the other ones, and I usually never get Carmex, but this, I heard, is like one of the best lip balms for chapped lips. And where I'm going to school, it gets very, very cold in the wintertime, so I will get chapped lips. I do every year, but especially there, I know I'm going to. Being outside more, having to actually walk outside to get to my classes. So, got some of that. But I also wanted to get Burt's Bees too, because that's more of like a gloss like lip balm, and this is actually like chapped. Well, okay, it says lip balm. You know what I mean? It's more like there's a stick in here. And I just got the coconut and pear because I love coconut things. Speaking of coconut, I got some toasted coconut chips, which I was trying to think of a few little munchies that I could bring in my dorm room. I'm getting like more this weekend when we actually go shopping, like grocery shopping. But while I was there, I just picked these up because I'd never had them before. And I had a friend that used to always talk about them. So I've already ate them, and I'm trying to save them until I go, but honestly, they're probably gonna be gone before I go, but I got these there, so I figured I'd show you them. They're really good. And then also, I picked up some like almonds, cashews, hazelnuts, and pecans. I don't think I've ever had hazelnuts, like alone, I don't know. But I absolutely love almonds, cashews, pecans, like I'm just obsessed, and it's just a nice little like munchie. I could bring these in my bag to like class, you know, in the morning. I don't like to really eat breakfast unless I'd have to be absolutely starving to like want breakfast. These are just like things I can munch on in the morning. I don't know, I just saw them, figured I'd get them. Then I got some of this Crystal Light wild strawberry lemonade. You put it in your water. I actually love just like plain water. I drink that mainly. But I know in college, like you're gonna have your days where you're running off with no sleep, you studied all night, and you'll need like a boost, and it says caffeine in it. So in the event that I need a little boost, she's right here. Cause I'm not a coffee person. I also picked up some of this dry shampoo. This is my favorite brand because my hair actually does get pretty like oily fast, but also I heard when you go to college, when the water pressure is different, it like messes with your hair. So I was like, all right, just in case. And then the last thing in this bag is these little, it's a 2-pack drawers, just like for my desk. I can organize things a little bit easier. And shout out to my friend Elena. She filmed a school supply haul video and she actually got these. I think she had a 3-pack though. Yeah, I could be wrong. But she had said she gotten them at Target. So that's where I got the idea from. So if you're watching this, thank you. And then the last two things that I have to show you for this haul. The first is this fan. It's not in here at the moment because I was testing it out yesterday and I have it going in my room right now because it's very hot. It's been really hot the past couple days. So I just have it going in there. It's a really good fan. It was only $15 at Target for fan. I feel like that's kind of cheap for a fan, but it's a good fan. You can literally feel it. Well, that's the Spanish version. You can feel it 25 feet away. I tested it out. Like, I kept walking. And in the dorm, it's not like you're really going to be that far away from it. So it's very powerful. And the closer you are to it, the better. So it is a really good fan. Again, like I said, it's just not in here at the moment, but that's what it looks like. And they have like white too, but I figured I'd get black because I already have a white fan in my room, which will obviously stay here. And white fans just get dirty faster. And then the last thing for this video is this. I don't know what to call it, like a bed rest. I don't know, or like a wedge. I don't know like what you actually call these things. Does it say on here? I didn't take the tag off. No, it doesn't. It doesn't say anything. I don't know. What do you guys call these things? Let me know in the comments. But I'm just going to call it like a bed rest. And I got a gray one. They also had white. Well, they had a bunch of colors actually. But gray was just calling my name. And I feel like white would just really, really get dirty. Like this can get dirty too. But I feel like black would just show like all the dog hair when I have it here first. I don't know. So gray it is. It's so soft. Like I'm like already emotionally attached to this thing. It's the best thing, honestly. I had one of these when I was little, and now that I'm older, it's just like really nice to have one again. But that is literally it for this video. That's everything I got. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know when you guys go back to school. I physically go August 15th, but my classes don't start until August 23rd. But if you're in high school, obviously, there's just like one day for you, like when you go, when classes start. So just let me know whatever that day is in the comments down below. And with that being said, I will see you all in my next video. Subscribe if you haven't already. I'm going out of order here. What am I doing? Just hit the like button. Subscribe if you haven't already and turn on the post notification bell so that you get notified whenever I upload a brand new video. I post every Wednesday and Saturday. And with all that being said, I'll see you all on Saturday. Bye guys. Hey guys, welcome back. That was really loud. That like smack. And I'm doing a little haul. Why is my dog barking? Why does she keep barking? I hate when my dog just like barks out of nowhere. Like it just like freaks me out. I get so paranoid. People are gonna like jump up and like murder me. All right, that got deep fast. Just a few pens. Why do people blast their music? Like that's so annoying. You can come down here and just be quiet. I'm filming someone. Yeah, I don't, why do I have the tags on? I don't know. Like this can like come off. Oh, it's recording. I wanted a picture. Okay.